the moment, it's going to have to be the system product, because it is capable of flying safely in this wind. And it will be dropping thousands of coffee pebbles over the airport, which will be quite a lot of them, particularly from the photographers. And I'm afraid, ladies and gentlemen, that will close out today. But it will be a remarkable thing to witness. And I do hope that you'll stay with me for this. And that could be happening in a few minutes.
As of yet.
Well, they were pretty bitter that so much money went into the Canadian one coming over. They're like, if you gave us that money, you'd have two wet Lancasters here all the time. You know, tough.
That's hard.